call out my lake, Sister Peggy.
Come on, Brother Rick. What did you say?
Look, I gotta go check out the store, folks, and I'll be right back.
Do you want anything to drink, Peggy?
I'll take some wine if you have any.
No sooner said than done.
Did you two say something just now, Rick? Peggy?
I haven't seen you in the month of gospel for Earth Days, brother.
Just trying to be black here in the white wilderness of North America, sister. It sure is good to see your black self here, sister.
It's good to have my black self here, brother, but who's the family on the couch belong to?
Did you say something? Are you speaking about me?
You'll have to get Brother Monty to explain this beast to you, Sister Peg. If I had my way, I'd put gasoline on the blonde brown-eyed devil and watch it burn.
I wish you all wouldn't talk like that. You've got such a strange sense of humor. I guess we'll just have to learn to become happy. Here, Peggy, why don't you help out Monty some? I'm not very good in the kitchen.
Hey, woman! Why don't you just be cool?
I'll get
the gumbo is almost ready.
Okay, what should you
do? What is that gumbo made from, brother?
Hey, Monty, what kind of party you got going on here?
Hey, relax, Peggy. Everything is cool.
I asked you, what did you put in the gumbo, brother?
Ground beef. I put ground beef in it, man. You know I'm trying to get you to eat no pork.
Oh, I just love ham. Do you have any ham, Monty?
No, he doesn't have any ham.
Are you sure?
The pig, pork, swine is a foul disease poison that man can consume.
Oh, hey, everybody. This is Sharon. She's a friend of mine.
Pleased to meet you.
I can't believe that.
Hey, what's your name, man?
Oh, hi, Lonnie.
It's Lonnie, man. Janie asked me to come by and check her out. I'm her old man, kind.
Hey, it's Bart Rope. You can recognize this rat-like jeans by its rodent-like tail.
But Lonnie, you're just in time.
Yeah, baby.
In time for what?
Having such a marvelous time, Monty. Your friends are so interesting and colorful.
Hey, man, there's drinks in the kitchen.
The swine is a hard snake. It can even eat other snakes without getting sick, because it's a cannibal.
Lonnie, who's the girl you came in with?
Somebody rode up in the elevator with me, Dick. You can see where she's coming from, can't you?
He's part dog. He has a dog-like nature, and you become part dog when he consumes me.
You are what you eat, right, man?
Exactly.
I'm tired of going in the door. Come in.
Hey! Is this where it's at?
Hey, Flossie! Come on in, baby.
Oh, so you have so many friends.
Yeah, man. I just got off the gig.
Oh, you did, huh?
It's my axe, baby. My axe.
This is for you, Daddy.
Thank you, little mom.
I don't believe he's mad. My name's Pat.
No? Yes, we have. I'm lost.
We are in the time of the fall of America. We are witnesses to the end.
I always did say spades really knew how to party.
Hey, hey, man, you check yourself with that spade trap.
Oh, Monty, you didn't mean nothing.
Say, devil, how did you ever learn?